W dzisiejszym odcinku do wygrania macie tą M4. Jedyne co trzeba zrobić to oczywiście zasubskrybować kanał wraz z dzwoneczkiem, zostawić łapkę w górę pod filmem oraz napisać jakiś fajny komentarz dotyczący filmu, dodając przy tym swój trade link. Dodatkowo każde 50 polubień pod tym filmem to dodatkowy 1 dolar do wygrania w następnym odcinku. To tyle tytułem wstępu, ale teraz zapraszam do oglądania. Rotating around catches off Frozen. Becomes a much easier scenario now, and it's just Chris Palm in his hand, though. He can plant in this. He started that before the Molotov. In fact, Molotov's not going to reach him, and he might chase down, at least get one. Good start. Aggressive! Finds out Flamey. Not done there. Sees the play on the tracks. He's actually got Simple down. We know this guy can ace. We saw it in New York. He's got it into a one-on-two, and he's actually sliding away. He's got another shot on Boomich. Is this guy up for the play of the decade already in 2020? He nearly got it in 2018. As Chris sneaks away, Electronic is found, he's baited him out, he's got the time in his favor. What an ace clutch this would be. He's got the bomb off the situation, and he's got Electronic down. Put it in for play of the year already. What a clutch from Chris.
Unbelievable scenes, Matt. Chris J in a 1-on-5 saves the day.
Case.eu. Sprawdź pierwszy link w opisie i otwórz darmową skrzynkę. Najkorzystniejszy drop na rynku. Wygrywaj, ulepszaj skiny i pomnażaj swój ekwipunek. Korzystaj z natychmiastowych wypłat skinów. Odbieraj codziennie bonusy nawet do 100 zł. Case.eu. Otwieraj skrzynki za PSC, Blik, SMS, Przelew. Link w opisie. Polecam. That's good enough for his teammates. They just have to cover the position of the plant. It's in the corner as well. It's not at default, which gives them more of an angle to work with from the ramp. But it's Buster left in a one-on-two. He's got the first kill. There's no kit. He knows he's got the time to work with. Warp's trying to spin. Oh, he's doing it successfully. 3 seconds. Oh no. Oh my God.
What is going on? What was that?
That's ridiculous.
Jsem se strolu takhle postavila na židli, hej? Takhle. Takhle jsem se postavila na židli. Takhle. Tohle jsem udělala. Celý. A když říkám, že celý, tak myslím, kurva, celý český, ty bys mě vyhejtil, jak já jsem štětka, špína, kurva, tohle, tamto, mrtka, hovna. Teď je prostě normální se koukat na takové očoty. Týpka prostě má legit prostě, to ani nejsou kraťasy, to já ani nevím, co to má prostě, a dává do takového úhlu nohy na Twitchi, na Twitchi.
Alright, do you want me to do yours, Haxor?
Yes, do mine.
Alright, I'll open yours. Alright, dude, here's yours. Oh my god, no way, dude. Oh my lord. Ho ho!
Maybe we could retake them. Let them take maybe Kara.
They have Deagle.
Banana?
Flash. One. I have one more flash.
Two more banana.
Nice.
Flashing.
Why so easy? Wow.
So fucking easy, man.
I hear tough, tough.
He does find the back turn. Now, all in from FaZe, and at that 40-second mark, they know exactly what's coming. It is long, but there are duels to win, and Brokey through the box takes this back down to the 2v2. He spots Nav, deals with it, and only now has Nitro left to handle. With Bomb, he can definitely just go for this plant and push this into the retake situation.
Yeah, it's still an even strength game here as Nitro comes up from CT spawn. It's one of three positions, and Brokey has fake planted a number of times, so he's gonna eventually be worried about long.
Doesn't see the peak, and now he knows that timing. Nitro could be close, but there are options. So he keeps his head on a swivel. Now he's starting to panic, swapping weapons, and he gets it! The young gun!
Wow. I'm glad that FaZe win that round, because when you move into the later portions of it, they had the best take possible. They took.
Kto był taki zajebisty, że Makro mi zamówił? Jesteś takim kurwa coachem, dlatego wygrałeś tę nagrodę ponad miniboxem. Bo kurwa. Zajebiście. A jakby Michowi co byś kupił? No? No właśnie. O to chodzi, dlatego byłeś pierwszy, a minibox był drugi, bo on by, kurwa, kupił pewnie marchewki jakieś. A ty mi kupiłeś zajebiście kaloryczny McFlurry, to jest piękne w tym teamie.
Flashbang looking to just line up a bunch of bodies, but he is fully blind as he retreats down from the apps.
Oh, it's a little awkward.
Yeah, it's getting weird here. Pistol's gonna prevail for a bit, but Brokey hits the shot and can very well bring this back.
Lightning fast from Brokey.
Another perhaps, Alish pinned down. There's the round for FaZe. Seven in a row.
On their feet. That is beautiful stuff from Brokey. What a hold.
Seven in a row.
He still comes in just in the nick of time to win the round.
Det är ingen som säger till honom att jag är uppe heller. Nu insåg den i alla fall.
Oj!
Froze, never fake.
Wow!
Han tar den!
Well, he has low health, but he does still have the AK cold with everything to do. Just popping noggins! He's cleared three bodies and the fourth!
I didn't think it was actually gonna... I didn't think he would actually do it. The 2-on-5 situation, cold anchoring from tunnels all alone. His teammate, 12 HP,
one,
the SG two, in play, and he puts
three
together not one, two, three, but
four
kills. Yep.
Mario is four rounds on this CT side, but looking dire. They're rejected off of ramp. Brokey's gonna try to play this post plant, give cover. Stewie's working in on him, and this is the duel that really matters. Team Liquid picking it up. That's gonna put Rain into an awkward spot. Cold trying to cover short. He two toppled Rain.
Oh,
oh, another tap. Good night.
Oh my God.
FaZe win another.
Oh my God.
Where those bullets went. I don't consider myself a master with the Deagle, so I won't presume to understand, but that shot right there, maybe the first two missed, but he lined up that third one. I am just shocked.
Oh, man. That's rough.